You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way. Take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right. Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
The way. Forget.
God damn it.
Find something to hide behind. Did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
All right, come on.
Go! Wait.
Hey, they're over here!
Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open, we ain't...
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go!
All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Shit!
Hurry!
It's locked!
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? This is bullshit.
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
Spread out. They might come through here.
Yeah, we're all right.
That was good.
How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us!
What other choice do we have?
We jump!
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You okay? Keep me afloat!
Ellie!
No time to argue!
Ellie! God damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine. You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
Sean!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. But coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, Liz. I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me. Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Well,
what?
First time on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Awesome. I'll read that later.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through.
All right, same time. Come on,
let's do it.
All right, come on, kids, go.
You go in.
Okay. Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning.
Oh, great.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
It's locked.
can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, that is a big rat. Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. I'm just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this is
jammed.
Some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out.
Still in one piece. Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Yeah.
this?
You think there's people inside?
Maybe.
Are we really going in there?
No other choice.
Whoa. It's a sound trap.
A what?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
And someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Oh, okay. Hey, man. Did you see that? Let's keep it down, buddy. Okay. Yeah. Sorry.
What happened to these people?
See, you know, there was a clicker. They've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful, I know.
Jesus.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
Awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
Oh, what? Hey, this thing isn't budget, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry,
keep him safe!
Go!
See that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Look at this place. It's like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it. Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. Oh, my God, over there.
Sam! Ellie, get away from the door!
Maybe if we push it together.
Sam! He just crawled through!
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Get us out of here!
Well, hurry up then!
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go!
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here. What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Fresh air. Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but
we made it out.
Hey, look at that! Yep. What'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
It was pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene,
good idea, no, was it?
What was this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild. Let's do this.
There you go. You got the scope working.
Yeah, ceiling's falling apart. You
Found anything?
Here you go.
Thank you.
Hey, Sam. Be careful.
Yeah, okay. All right, I'll go first.
Oh.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh. I am a natural.
Luck.
No, was it?
It was luck.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go. Fuck.
Horrible.
All right. It's a tie.
No. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay. Sniper. Did you see where Kate is?
Somewhere down the street. Right now, y'all stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey, be careful.
Where do you think you're going?
Search the area. He's somewhere around here.
Fan out!
Where the hell is this fuck?
Find anything? Hey, you there?
Burnout building! Where are you going? Come out, wherever you are!
What about you?
Let's keep looking. Let's check over here.
them!
Track him down.
Check out this way. Check over there.
You did it!
Oh, that was intense.
You all right, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
All right. We did it.
We should move.
All right.
Sam!
Henry!
Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move! Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
Dead serious. It's Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Man, I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on, that they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh, all the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
What the hell?
Shit, he's turning!
That's my fucking brother!
Screw it!
Shit!
Really? Gotta go, you're right.
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Henry, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Oh my god.